Dad? Look here, my hands are tied. Dad, untie my hands. Dad, untie my hands. Look, my hands are tied. Dad, my hands are paining. Untie me. Dad, where have you brought me? Untie my hands. Mom, where Dad has brought me? Untie my hands. Untie my hands, Dad. What's wrong with you, Dad? Leave me. Where have you brought me? What happened, Dad? Where are you taking me? Please leave me.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Sir, whatever you have asked for has been done. Your room, your daughter's room, and your study room. And professor himself fixed your study room.
What about internet and phone?
Sir, phone and internet, we'll get it installed tomorrow, in 2 minutes.
I told you about it. I told you on call.
Sir, just a little. Yes, you said, sir. I will get the internet installed by tomorrow.
Bro, you had taken money for the paint job. You had taken advance money, but
yes,
there is
sir.
No color.
Yes, sir, the paint will be done in 2 days. I got this area done, yes, and that backside is remaining.
Pari? What rubbish?
How peaceful is it here?
I feel dreadful by this peace.
What do you mean?
Nothing. My point was meaningless.
We came here after selling everything and investing all our savings. And now you are saying you feel dreadful? Everything has been done according to your wish. So what's the problem now?
Are you angry with me?
You know that I don't get angry on you.
Not even if I made a mistake.
Not even then.
Are you about to make a mistake? Or already did?
Say sorry to your dad.
Mavish.
What are you looking at? I told you say sorry to your dad.
Hey, it is okay. We both were playing and it happens in sports, right? I and Pari are not only father and daughter, but we are friends too. And what's the use of such friendship? If you have to sorry in it, says my heart.
You please don't interfere for a while. Say sorry right now.
Mavish.
Sorry.
Go inside your room. Go.
What happened, Mavish? She's just a child. Was a slap not enough? That you forced her to apologize?
Wow, paradise is being decorated. Coffee is kept. Please drink it. What happened? Why aren't you talking to me?
We will talk in the morning. Right now, I have too much work.
What is so important that you can't talk to me for 2 minutes?
Not now, Mavish. Please.
Are you angry? I'm sorry. I shouldn't have been rude to you. I don't know what happens to me sometime. Look, I hold my ears. Nothing will ever happen like this. Please, at least forgive me now.
I told you, Mahvish. We will talk in the morning.
Please.
We will talk in the morning. What is wrong, Mahvish? Why aren't you replying? What happened, Mahvish? Why are you behaving like this? I am talking to you and you are crying? What happened? I'm going to the newspaper's office to collect the payment from the publisher. And we'll also meet Professor while returning. He has helped to buy this beautiful house. So I'm thinking to meet him personally and say thanks. By the way, don't you look too beautiful while sleeping? It was really hard to control myself.
Are you very sleepy, child? Come on, get up and have breakfast. Okay, so now you're not going to talk to me. Why are you doing this to me? Pari, I'm sorry. Okay, now don't throw too much tantrums. I'm your mother. And if you do too much drama, then you'll get one more slap.
Come, Mama, let's play.
No, Pari, not now.
Please.
No, Pari, not now. Not now. I'm very tired and I have to settle everything up. Pari? 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 Pari?
God is pure love. Dear God is the complete love. God takes care and make friends to people who takes care of His servants and love them. Understood? What does God's friend used to do? They used to love and care. That is why their system is still running smoothly. Do you know what our Prophet Muhammad said? The best people among you are those who have great manners. God's friend used to say the same. My brothers, show gratitude towards each other. Take care of each other. God's friends used to say the same. And the same habit is very dear to my God and His Prophet. Anger. Anger is the biggest enemy of yours. Leave this anger.
Is everything going to be fine if I stop getting angry?
Everything is already fine. How are you, Abdullah? Gestures have been coming. Guidance will also come. Have patience.
One more, darling. Just one more.
Leave. What are you doing? Just leave me.
Leave. One more.
Leave.
It's okay if you don't want to give, but don't hit me, darling.
In front. Why are you making me suffer? Come to the front.
शहराम, शहराम,
Who are you? What do you want? I have been watching you since morning that you have been standing here in front of my house. I am talking to you. Say something.
This girl is stable. Get her out of the house.
Get her out of the
house.
She will ruin you. She will ruin you. Get her out of the house.
Get her out. Get her out of the house. Get her. Get her out. Get her out of the house. She will ruin you. Get her out. Get her out of the house.
Sell this satanic dirt to someone else, rascal.
Get her out of the house. Get her out. Get her out.
What am I telling you? Get out from here. What am I saying? Get out from here. You will not understand like this. Wait here.
Shahram.
Thank you.
Get her out of the house. She will ruin you. Get her out of the house.
Leave, just tell you.
I'm praying for you.
Stupid has gone but left me with nightmare.
What are you doing here?
I was searching for you. What are you doing here? And why your mood is off?
Nothing. Just like that.
Mahvish, what happened to you? Since we have moved in this house, you have started becoming depressed. Are you fine? Mahvish. What has happened?
Nothing.
Mahvish. Where are you going? I'm talking to you, Mahvish.
Why are you talking to me? When you don't even believe or listen to my words, then why do you talk to me? How many times I've told you to pray? If you can't, then at least tell Pari. How many times I've told you to have a recitation of the Holy Quran before moving into the new house? I wasn't telling you to read yourself. Few children from the nearby mosque would have come and gone after reading, but you had an objection. And today it was too much. A man coming at our door and telling that our daughter is a devil and you going asleep in comfortably like nothing has happened. What responsibility have you taken?
Would you like some water?
What?
Drink the water. Then you can scold me.
Shahram, what is happening? Why is this only happening to us? I can't understand anything.
Mahvish? What happened?
What kind of mark is this?
You don't know how this happened.
I'm myself looking at it now.
We need to see the doctor.
Yes.
One thing is sure. You are getting a natural tattoo.
No one can match this cheesy behavior of yours. Very good.
It is this cheesiness because of which our marriage is still strong. Everything would be fine.
Sharam! Sharam! Mahvish! Is anyone there? Where have you gone?
Sir, how come you are here at this time? At night, and where is your car?
I left home in the afternoon. The distance from city till here is around 1 hour at least. So I thought I will have some tea with you guys in the afternoon and will live in the light only.
Yes, sir.
What? Yes, sir. There were some witch who was following me on the way, not let me come here. The moment I left the house, suddenly the driver started vomiting. I took him to the hospital. He was having cankivirus. I admitted him into the hospital, informed his family also. And as I came out, it was already evening. I was driving alone, only by myself. On the mountain, both the tires of my car got punctured. I thought enough is enough. I'll park the car here and will go back to my house. From there, I will call you and tell you that I'm sorry, I cannot come.
Sir, you would have gone back? What was the need to bother so much?
What strange thing you are talking? Please don't interrupt. Where was I?
Sir, that tire puncture.
Okay, we can have the remaining conversation inside. Please come, sir.
So I was about to do all things here. Take me with you.
So tell me, how are you?
What should I say? I'm unable to say anything about me today. Wow. Who is this little angel? Very good evening. how old this angel has become.
I'll bring the cake.
What's this? What is all this? Charam, are you taking any intoxicants? This cake?
Sir.
Don't get nervous. Just say if you are not into it. I just ask because you are celebrating the birthday today, but the date written here is 6 months back. What is this? 6-6-2016? I understand that I am old and the world is fast.
I'm sorry. I should have checked it before purchasing the cake.
Leave it. It's okay, okay. All right. No matter what's written on it, we know the truth, right? Now, on my next birthday, if you put 1990, I won't become 20 years old. Come, come on. Come, little kid. Let's cut the cake very quickly. Huh? I had to work really hard to cut this cake today. Everybody will sing happy birthday. Come on.
Buddy?
Come on. Come on, child. Blow them. Blow the candles.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear buddy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear buddy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. May you have many more. May you have many more. Happy birthday, dear buddy. Happy birthday to you.
No. I'm sorry. I have diabetes. Give it to your parents. Give them. You have it. What happened? Sharam, people steal electricity here, but you even started doing it?
Sir, I'm really, really sorry, sir. Just give me 5 minutes. We'll switch on the generator.
Yes. Do it fast.
Carefully. Sit here. Sit here.
Pari, you sit with sir. Me and mother will be back in a while, okay? Come, Mahvish.
Sharam, I'm fine here.
I might be needing your help. Come on. What's wrong with you? Come on. Pari, you sit with sir. Mahvish. Come on, come quickly, come.
Yep.
By the way, have you ever thought about cleaning this room?
Do it fast, Sharam.
Hold it. By the way, which room will light up by this generator? Why are you sweating so much in this weather? Are you all right?
Do it fast.
Yeah.
Why is it taking so long? Do it quickly.
Sir! Good evening, Doctor.
Good evening.
How is Sir's health?
It is a minor attack. We have given the required medications, but we have to shift him to the city immediately.
Ambulance?
Yes, we are arranging the necessities.
Can we meet him now?
Yes, of course.
Thank you.
Pari, child, you sit here. We will be back.
Mavish, come here. Mavish, tell me the truth. Who is this Pari? Whose child is she? Tell the truth.
Sir? Doctor? Doctor?
Professor, sir?
Sir saying, whose daughter is Pari?
What happened, Shyam? What are you talking about?
Pari is my daughter or not? Say yes or no. Tell me yes or no.
डिहाइड्रेटेड है। Can you see something?
I can see everything.
Look at there.
Hey, what's wrong? Why are you hitting me? What is it?
Is anything there?
Are you asking me or telling me?
Can you see?
You don't smoke much, or you will be finished someday.
The pillar dream on in my imagination. will thrive upon that kiss. Sweetheart, I ask no more than this.
Mavish! 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 Mavish!
Thank you.
But he's nowhere to be found. I searched everywhere, storeroom, her own room, but she's nowhere. Please search her. Come with me, please.
परी परी
Grandmother used to tell me, the houses which are empty, there live a soul which you can't see. But often, when I'm alone, I see someone. I don't understand what he sees through me. He is very dreadful.
परी
like a human. Maybe he's a devil. Grandmother used to tell me.
What happened, Mahvish?
Sharam, inside. Sharam, stop. Listen to me.
Where had you gone? You're a very nice girl. Mahvish! Mahvish!
Pick it up.
Nothing serious. She's okay now. Okay, I'll talk. Goodbye. I'm going to the market. I will bring the medications and breakfast for you. Do you need anything? Pari, do you need anything? Take care of your mother. Okay? If you want to order something, please call me. Okay?
Sharam. I love you.
You will be all right. Okay, Pari, take care of your mother.
Listen to me. You will be needing my help. In your house. There is something in your house. Your daughter is in yours. You will be needing my help or you will be completely ruined. Listen to me again, I'm telling you, you will be ruined. Hey, you will be needing my help.
Go from here for now.
I am telling you that you will be needing my help. There is something in your house. You will be ruined. You will be ruined.
You go will away
be
from
ruined.
Here.
You will be ruined. Listen to me, you. Your daughter is not your daughter.
Just go away from here.
I tried talking to you so many times. How many times I told myself that you'll understand. You want to know the truth, Sharam. Sharam, you want to know whose child is Pari. You may remember, last year in January, you went out for your book launch. Pari? Buddy! For how long I kept calling Pari, Pari, while blindfolded. I thought she's hiding somewhere and making me suffer. परी, परी, died, Shahram. I thought about calling the doctor. I thought about calling the doctor or the ambulance, but they would have said the same thing that I already knew. My only child died. My first and last daughter died, Shahram. To that book where the way to revive dead body was written. When did I lose in the test of God? Because a mother lost to a Muslim. Life was dead. I didn't even have anything to lose.
Dadim, intignam nudem nadin, he drew his. Natis haret hanap naim, dadim, intagim nahim naim, he vis, iskaretis, at artisan, natius. इसकी हश्दाब दादम नाथीस दादम नाथीस दादम नाथीस नाथीस हरेद नाब नाइम दादम इंतगनाम नादीम हजेस इस करे तिस करस्ता नाथीस इकते ही हश्दा दादम नाथीस Dadim Natis! Dadim Natis! Dadim Natis! Natis aretanam naim nadim naiz naush haish iskareti ista naim nadim dadim natis dadim natis dadim natis dadim natis!
Our daughter is devil. God's curse is on our house. She's a devil. Hell had long been due to me. I can't even pray. Even the God's name is forbidden to me.
महवेश महवेश महवेश
Mehvish has a deep cut on her head, Shehram. Due to falling from above, her nervous system has got a shock. Her brain activity has become zero. We are trying. But if Mehvish doesn't become conscious in 48 hours, then we have no option but to put her on ventilator.
Ventilator?
Why don't you do all the work at one time?
Are you all right, sir?
Whose picture is this?
Sir, he used to be board of director of this place years ago. Sir, he was considered as the richest person here. There was no family, just a son of 8 years who had eye cancer, sir. Tried a lot of treatment, sir, but to no avail. He used to live nearby here. Have you seen that house between the mountain, which is surrounded by the forest? He owns that house. He got so crazy in love of his son that he even went on to try black magic treatment. Black magic killed his son, and he killed that person who failed to save his son. His own house became hell for him after that day. From that day until today, he left his house, money, property, everything. Now he's been living a life of a Sufi. There is a tomb nearby. He stays there all day. I have heard from people that some new residents have come to stay in their house. Poor guy, sir.
Hey, listen.
Yes.
Where is that place?
डर के असरात है छाए हुए हम पर मौला,
searching son, you will not find Abdullah here. Return it to the soil which belongs to the soil.
Who are you and what do you know about me?
Return it to the soil which belongs to the soil. Had prayer? Go pray.
Stable. Get her out of the house.
What the hell?
Get her out of the house! She will ruin you!
Get the hell out of here!
She will ruin you! Get her out of the house!
Tell me the truth. Who is this Pari?
Leave me! Leave me! Where are you taking me, Dad?
Your daughter isn't yours.
Get me out of here, Dad. Get me out, please. Dad, I will die. Dad, I will die by suffocation. Dad, untie me. Take me out of here. Dad, I'm so crazy. Dad, I'm suffocating here. What are you doing? Get me out of here. Dad, I will die. Dad.
You shouldn't have done this to me. I will prostrate you.
Thank you.
खुदा तुम न समझे लाज़मा तुमको बख्शे है सजा शर्मी सजा
Oh,